With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Our next question is on vector, and the question says that this A vector, B vector, C vector, A dot, A vector, A dot B vector, and A dot C vector, and this A dot C vector, B dot C vector, and A dot C vector, and we have given that A, B, C are coplanar. Then we have to find the value of delta. So for the simplification of the question, we considered as A is equal to I vector, B is equal to 2i cap, and C vector is equal to 3i cap. For simplify this question, now put this value in the given determinant. So A is equal to I, B is equal to 2i, and C is equal to 3i. Now A cross A, I cross I is 1, I cross 2i is 2, A cross C means I cross 3i is 3. Now simply A cross C will be I cross 3i, which is 3. B cross C means 2 cross 3 is 6. And another time A cross C will be 1 cross 3 will be 3. Now from here we will get I, 2i, 3i, 1, 2, 3, and 3, 6, 3, the given determinant. Now we have to solve this given determinant. So I through 3 is 6, 6 minus 18 minus 2i, this will be equals to 3 minus 9, and this will be plus 3i, 6 minus 6, so this will be minus of 12i, and this will be minus plus of 12i plus 0, so this will be cancelled and our answer will be 0. So the value of delta is equal to 0, so the option A is correct. So thank you friends, hope you like the video.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.